Stoneware is a rather broad term for pottery or other ceramics fired at a relatively high temperature. The modern technical definition is a vitreous or semi-vitreous ceramic made primarily from stoneware clay or non-refractory fire clay. 3. Whether vitrified or not, it is non-porous, does not soak up liquids, for it may or may not be glazed. 5. Historically, across the world, it has been developed after earthenware and before porcelain, and has often been used for high quality as well as utilitarian wares. As a rough guide, modern earthenwares are normally fired in a kiln at temperatures in a range of about 1000 degrees C, 1830 degrees F to 1200 degrees C, 2190 degrees F. Stonewares at between about 1100 degrees C, 2010 degrees F to 1300 degrees C, 2370 degrees F, and porcelains at between about 1200 degrees C, 2190 degrees F to 1400 degrees C, 2550 degrees F. Historically, reaching high temperatures was a long-lasting challenge, and temperatures somewhat below these were used for a long time. Earthenware can be fired effectively as low as 600 degrees C, achievable in primitive pit firing, but 800 degrees C, 1470 degrees F to 1100 degrees C, 2010 degrees F was more typical. 6. Stoneware also needs certain types of clays, more specific than those able to make earthenware, but can be made from a much wider range than porcelain. Glazed Chinese stoneware storage jar from the Han Dynasty. Stoneware is not recognized as a category in traditional East Asian terminology, and much Asian stoneware, such as Chinese dingware for example, is counted as porcelain by local definitions. 7. Terms such as porcelainous or near porcelain may be used in such cases. One widely recognized definition of stoneware is from the combined nomenclature of the European Communities, a European industry standard. It states, stoneware, which, though dense, impermeable and hard enough to resist scratching by a steel point, differs from porcelain because it is more opaque, and normally only partially vitrified. It may be vitreous or semi-vitreous. It is usually colored gray or brownish because of impurities in the clay used for its manufacture, and is normally glazed. For industrial ceramics, 5 basic categories of stoneware have been suggested: 8. Traditional stoneware, a dense and inexpensive body. It is opaque, can't be of any color, and breaks with a conchoidal or stony fracture. Traditionally made of fine-grained secondary plastic clays, which can use to shape very large pieces. Fine stoneware, made from more carefully selected, prepared, and blended raw materials. It is used to produce tableware and artware. Chemical stoneware, used in the chemical industry, and when resistance to chemical attack is needed. Purer raw materials are used than for other stoneware bodies. Charlie Bob is a popular name for a large chemical stoneware jars of up to 5,000 liters capacity used to store acids. 9. Thermal shock resistant stoneware has additions of certain materials to enhance the thermal shock resistance of the fired body. Electrical stoneware, historically used for electrical insulators, although it has been replaced by electrical porcelain.